Same thing with the Bucks coaching situation with the last two coaches. That's just fucked up. I'm gonna use this shield, bro. Oh, that Jordan Poole shit was clownery, bro. I don't give a fuck. They should all be ashamed for letting that shit happen. Treating him like he fucking ruined the season or something. Like he did nothing wrong. Young guy that was making a big impact, like. What happened to letting shit fucking grow? Greedy ass organization, low key. Then the Milwaukee coaching shit, like, won you a chip not too long before, then his brother dies in a car crash, immediately gets laid off, like, maybe that was up to him or something too, but, and then, like, firing this new coach that was handpicked, like, so quickly, and then, like, getting Doc Rivers and shit, like, I don't know, this shit is crazy, bro. Yes, the pool shit is crazy, bro. They just move so fast. Like, oh, this. You're not making half court buzzer beaters in the playoffs or some shit? Like. See ya. Bro. I didn't watch the end of that game, the Golden State Philly game. I can't do this anymore, bro. I wanted to make use of that platform somehow. I don't deserve any of that. All of a spot dodge. It's hard to say for SGA and Curry. I would say yeah. But I don't know. Who gives a fuck about the All-Star game, low-key? I'd say yeah. I hate baseball, bro. I only like basketball. I don't like football or baseball. Like, I mess with the concept of some sports, but the only sport I keep up with heavy is basketball. Ready? Me? New England? Yeah, that was an ugly kill screen. I was getting unlucky that game. I got like grabbed out of the air and shit.
like
low-key salty that the Knicks get all the spotlight and stuff. Like the Sixers were looking fine, bro. Like fuck. Like it makes me tight. What? Pat Bev's podcast is my favorite pod, by the way.
I like him a lot.
Yeah.
Where are you going?
Bucks, I think, which is good for him.
Dude, Doc is a scheming, man.
I'm out.
This is Doc's fault somehow. Hi, bud.
Yeah. Let's just say both teams have been suffering, I guess. I low-key read that, but I couldn't punish it. Nothing's working. That was IDJ up or anything. Pretty sure that was bad at the eye, and I still didn't die. Yeah, Boston's actually the only team I hate. Pingus, bro.